Well, after hitting a few bumps in the road, Bird scooters are back in Starkville. Earlier this summer, the Board of Aldermen voted to ban scooters in the city. Mayor Lynn Spruill, you may remember, vetoed that move, and the outgoing board voted to override the veto. Last month, the newly elected Board of Aldermen reinstated the city's contract with Bird scooters with some conditions. The scooters are not allowed on the MSU campus, and they are GPS fenced to prevent them from going in some places in town. Today, company representatives were in town to educate potential riders and get them rolling again safely.
We've worked closely with Mayor Spruill and all the aldermen and alderwomen, and they've been great. And we're invested in being here in the city of Starkville and ready to continue to educate the community on what safe riding and parking looks like.
And to help make sure that potential users ride safely, Bird also handed out free helmets and some other goodies today.